All day we were stuck at the airport in Newcastle. What a lousy night before, and now with our flight to Holland canceled. Pretty girl with long blonde hair and light blue eyes sat behind us staring off into her cyber life. I asked, are you on the next flight to Amsterdam too? She said, no, I'm off to Greece. I said, ah, what is it that you do? She said, I'm a dancer doing a production based on Michael Jackson. The guys asked what her and I talked about. I said, a Michael Jackson dance production. They said, did you hear the latest on him? They found child porno at his place. An animal torture video. Blah, 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 blah. Whoa, 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 whoa. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah. Whoa, 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 whoa. Blah, 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 blah. Whoa, 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 whoa. Blah, 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 blah. Whoa, 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 whoa. Blah, 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 blah. Whoa, 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 whoa. Is the latest on him true? Well, I don't fucking know. But if I had a son, would I let him get into a car with Michael Jackson? Fuck no. I'm sorry for the bad things that his father did to him, but it doesn't add up to building a Willy Wonka trap for kids and changing the color of your God-given skin. He made creepy videos that the popular kids liked back in the 80s. And once over a balcony, he dangled a baby and did the moonwalk. Talk like a 9-year-old girl. I don't give a flying fuck what he meant to the mainstream world. Roman Polanski went down in flames and was incarcerated, but this young little kid addict will forever be celebrated. 100 plastic surgeries and paid $200 million to shut people up. Took someone's child like it was nobody's business and dragged them around on a tour bus.
He's bad, and he's dead and I'm glad. He's bad, and he's dead and I'm glad. He's bad, and he's dead and I'm glad. He's dead to me, it ain't that fucking sad. He's bad, he's bad, and he's dead and I'm glad. He's bad. And he's dead and I'm glad. He's bad. And he's dead and I'm glad.
He's dead and to me, it ain't that fucking sad. So yeah, I covered a beautiful song by the Jackson 5. But I believe our world is better off with Michael dead than alive. No grown man should have a house full of children's toys for the purposes of luring and impressing young little girls and boys. Would you let Michael Jackson spend the day alone with your kid? If the answer is yes, you're a fucking sycophant. If the answer is yes, you are beyond fanatic, and you have less love for your own children than you do for Michael Jackson. Michael was a pop king and therefore made his own rules, created a new face and paid off his woes and blues. Love his music, dress up like him for Halloween all you want to, but that guy was, as far as I'm concerned, one seriously fucked up dude. If his music touched you and deeply moved you, well, that's what pop music is supposed to do. But if you think he was a good guy for little kids that he didn't drool, well, I personally think that you're a Pollyanna fool. You might say, don't you know that Michael was acquitted? Well, so was another rich celeb on his criminal trial named O.J. Simpson.
He's bad, and he's dead and I'm glad. He's bad. And he's dead and I'm glad. He's bad. And he's dead and I'm glad. dead, and he's dead and I'm glad. He's bad, and he's dead and I'm glad. He's bad, and he's dead and I'm glad. He's dead, and to me, it ain't that fucking sad. He didn't stop till he got enough. 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 He didn't stop till he got enough.